Slow down. I can't run that fast right now.
Maybe slow down.
So Lincoln has spotted a dog on the other end of the field.
Which you can't see.
Which you can't even see anymore. It's gone. But he's on high alert. Come, Pig Pig. Come on. It's okay. You've got all your people with you. Huh? Are we with you, Bubba?
It's so muddy.
We're your ride or die, my baby. So now there's a few dogs coming up behind me.
Get them on the camera.
Oh, are you not so interested?
He's just intrigued. He's just intrigued.
Start walking in that direction so that he knows it's okay to go towards them. Without pulling, Piggy. Without pulling. Come on. Nicely. Come on. There you go. Good job. See, it's not scary. It's not scary. See, they went by. They were by. They didn't do anything. Come on. You're all good, my boy. I'm scared they've let them off. Let's go. There you go. See, it's not scary at all. Not for a brave little pig like you. He's so covered in mud. So Lincoln got like super dirty on his little walk. So now he's in the tub and he's having a vinegar soak at the same time. And then, and then he's gonna have a bath. So we're letting him just play for a little while in the water. Where is it? And while he soaks his feet. And then you're gonna get clean from top to tail, huh? What do you think about that? What do you think, mister? What makes you think Piggy loves his bath? Hey, look at you getting all clean, mister. Hey?
He likes shampoo.
He's like, oh, I'm getting scratches. Hey, is that your favorite part of the whole thing? Well, that and the toweling, hey. Let me get some more. Let's do your belly, Bubba. Oh, you're so nice. Everyone, we hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give us a thumbs up, leave us a comment below. If you're new around here, please hit subscribe. Thanks so much for watching. Have a great day.